Good morning, everybody. Today we're playing Angel Arena Blackstar. We're going to be playing Klinks. Playing Blackstar because they recently implemented these champion creeps that spawn occasionally. And a lot of people are really struggling to deal with them. And that is perfectly understandable because as per usual, as you would expect, it is not very balanced at all. Right? By no means. So, I thought I might as well make a video and kind of like show how you can kind of deal with them. This is not going to be a guarantee. This is not going to make it easy. And this doesn't work for every hero. But sadly, there is nothing that fulfills all those criteria. Well, it kind of works for every hero, right? Like, we're going to be abusing an item called the Lucifer's Claw. And that's really something you can buy on everybody. Right, and it's still going to be very helpful. Also, holy shit, Luna, look at that. 50 bonus damage to everybody. Like, this is insane for this first duel. Right, we're playing Klinks here. Klinks is really strong. Right, like, as you can see, I do a good chunk of damage. He's just a really solid hero. So, as I mentioned, the Lucifer's Claw, this is this little item right here. It requires a Wraith Band, Iron Talon, Helm of the Dominator, and then a small recipe. What does the Lucifer's Claw do? Well, really, it's not like the super scariest item in the game, but essentially what it does is it kills a creep, and then it spawns a little summon that you can move around that has a stats based on the creep you killed. Now, we're not going to see any champions for a few minutes because they don't spawn this early on. Right, they only spawn after the game has been going on for a little while. Luckily, God. Actually, when they first implemented this, the champions were... Like, I played a game right after they first implemented the champions. And, the champions just destroyed everybody because they started spawning randomly at minute one. Right, and that just resulted in everybody getting destroyed all the time. It was just so ridiculous. So, I'm very happy that they changed that. It was very necessary that they changed that. But, yeah. Now, we're gonna need two items right away. And I know I put the Lucifer's Claw in there. That's gonna be the second item we go for. But first, we want the Steam Footgear. Now, the Steam Footgear is incredible because it allows us to walk up cliffs. Since Klinks is a ranged hero with a high attack range, we can use this to farm from the cliff. Right, and that's something we're gonna be using here, and that's something kind of like you have to use. Now, of course, that doesn't apply to every hero because melee heroes can't do it. And I understand that that sucks, and I wish I had a solution. That's really the best I can tell you. Right, yes, that sucks. I don't know what to tell you, though. Right? But anyway, you'll see what I'm going on about with these champions in a bit once they start spawning. It's going to be after the second duel, I think. That's usually when they start coming around. Now, with Klinks, what we want is we want our 13 as quickly as possible because our Searing Arrows then go down to a zero mana cost spell. And zero mana cost on an ability that is pretty damn powerful is very valuable. Right, so the zero mana cost on the Searing Arrows is really, really, really important. We want to max that out as quickly as possible. So, yeah, I guess that's kind of that. Gotta be buying tomes and shit, you know. The usual. I'm always the one sneaking in the fucking tomes of experience. I know. I'm an ass. I understand that. But, dude, need him. Gotta have him, right? Yeah, and the creeps in this mode are just ridiculous now. Right, in case you didn't notice it. But they're actually just so fucking strong and it's so ridiculous. Right, it's such a difficult thing to deal with them. Right, it is really, really, really hard. And that's coming from me. Like, I play this mode quite a bit. Like, honestly, I don't play the other Angel Arena anymore. Yes, it's a bit more balanced. It's still less fun. Right, it's not like it is significantly more balanced anyway. Alright, but, yeah, I don't really play the other Angel Arena anymore. I don't play Reborn. I only play this one. Alright, but, yeah. Anyway. Ah. Okay, are we up on the cliff? Yes. Okay, good. Because what we're gonna do now is we're gonna cliff farm from here. Okay, we managed to sneak in the tome. Which, I would like this. Thank you. Ooh, shouldn't drop it on the floor like that. Alright. Just keep hitting things. Yeah, why not? We're here to farm after all, right? So let's use that. So next up, we are, as I already mentioned, we're gonna go ahead and get that Lucifer Claw. This is a unique item to the mode. It's actually a pretty cool idea. Honestly, like, out of all the unique items in the mod, I find this one to be one of the more interesting ones. It's definitely kind of cool, you know, it's like, you kill a creep and then you get this little summon. Now, Hand of Midas kind of does the same thing as the Lucifer Claw, but the Hand of Midas has a bit of a problem. So, max level Hand of Midas has, first of all, it's a 100 second cooldown, right? So, that's kind of something we're not too happy about. But also, it makes it so that you only get 2,000 gold per creep. And I know that sounds a bit silly saying only 2,000, but the Lucifer's Claw just kills the creep, which is actually better, because most of the time we can get more than 2,000 gold from a creep, from those champions for sure. So, that's why we'll oftentimes get more value out of the Lucifer's Claw in that regard. And also it creates this nice little summon. And if we get lucky and we get a good champion spawn early on, we can actually create this little summon that is going to run around the map just destroying things. Because they can end up having insane amounts of like HP and damage. Alright, got the Lunar Blessing still. Alright, let's just go ahead and pound into this. Goodbye. Yeah, Klinx does a lot of fucking damage, man. You gotta respect this hero. Absolutely gotta respect this hero. Okay, cool. So that gives us the Lucifer Claw, which is neat. And next up, honestly, I just want... we're gonna go ahead and steal another Tome of Knowledge. Thank you. Alright. Got that, got this. Nice. But next up, really what I just want is gonna be a Desolator. Right? Desolator is really, really, really nice. And allows us to be super aggressive early on. If only I could fucking find the item. So let me go ahead and show you the Lucifer's Claw. Kind of looks like this. So we got this little Doomling now. Also gets this lifesteal, which is nice. Right, so we just get a casual 15% lifesteal, which is definitely something that comes in handy. Right, it's not by any means game-breaking or anything like that, but it's like, oh yeah, we'll take it, you know. Just like, okay, yeah, sure. I mean, who doesn't like having a little bit of lifesteal, really? It's really kind of neat like that, right? Now, we want a Desolator. So this right here, the Ultimate Desolator, is the best item in the game. Alright, this thing is the single best item in the game. Building up to it, we want to get Desolator 2 if possible. We're going to start out with a Desolator 1, of course. Right, but Desolator 2 is very, 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 very powerful. So that's going to be one of the big things that we kind of rush here. Also allows us to be quite active with ganking, which is neat. Right, that's always something that's helpful. Go ahead and grab that, and there should be another tome. Thank you. Level 8 now. I know. And this is where our steam foot gear is going to be very, very useful. So what we're going to do is we're going to sneak through this, because we're invisible, and just steam foot gear up here. And now we can sit up here and just farm. this is, of course, not, you know... particularly engaging strategy. It's not like we're doing a lot, but this works very, very well, right? It just kind of is gonna eventually kill these creeps. We're gonna start making a lot of money that way, a lot of experience as well. If we had higher levels, right, level 13 as I already mentioned, then we could just spam the searing arrows even more. Yo guys, there's like plenty of other camps to farm. All I'm saying, like, you don't have to sit here and leech experience. Like, honestly, you're better off going somewhere else and hitting creeps. I'm just saying. Also, I really need that experience. Alright. Yeah, we're sadly out of mana for the Searing Arrows. It happens. Again, once we're level 13, that won't happen anymore, since then it stops using mana. Which is kind of nice. I'm actually kind of considering getting a mana potion. Why not? Let's go ahead and get a casual mana potion. Alright. We're gonna ship items in with the courier in a second again anyway, so might as well. Might as well. And we also want to max out the strafe pretty quickly. It does scale very nicely early on. It kind of becomes less significant as the game progresses, but... you know, early on it's definitely powerful, so yeah. Alright. Cliff farming. Dude, if it works... Right. If it fucking works, then we're gonna do it. Got a duel coming up in a little bit. You'll now be able to occasionally actually get these searing arrow hits. Which is a lot of damage, right? It's 180 extra damage right now. I should actually make sure. What are you doing here? Sorry? Excuse me? Good day, sir. Excuse me. That's all I gotta say about that. I mean, shit, now I died because he got me out of motherfucker. Oh man, yeah, I got tripped out right there. Oh, that's a champion. You see those big red creeps? That's a champion. So that's where we use our little, you know, Lucifer's clone. And look at this creep now. We got 4,000 HP. Just as much fucking damage. Sadly, we can't use the death pact on it. If we could use the death pact on it, that would be so fucking incredible. But it doesn't work that way. Yeah, god, that would be amazing. Okay. Can I get some experience? No? Alright. But yeah, we got the little... Motherfucker! Who do you think you are? Shit. Oh, no. No! No, 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 no. I'm not letting this happen. Not letting her just steal all of my fucking creeps. Okay, well, we are on a duel, which is pretty good news. I'm not going in first. Somebody else can go in first. I mean, I kind of one-shot everybody now. And by one-shot, I mean two-shot. yeah, Klings does deal a lot of damage, by the way. Oh, shit, I gotta get out. I gotta get out. Okay. Yeah, I need to go up on the cliff again. We don't tank at all. No, no, no. That's not something we can do. But that goddamn Drow Ranger. I mean, I can somewhat respect what she's doing. Like, she's actually being active and putting up a fight, which is kind of neat. We don't see that too often. But it's just like, God, get out! Alright, let's go and buy a butterfly as well. Get some stats and such. You know, attack speed is always helpful. As I mentioned, even at this stage, levels are still valuable because maxing out the strafe is also really, really good, right? Because later on, we can actually just have it on permanently, right? So, think we are already at the stage. Are we? Not quite, but almost. But yeah, now we activate the strafe, we gain maximum attack speed, we start wrecking things. Now it's maxed out, now we can have it on all the time. It's only 30 mana, so it's not like it's a big deal either. Right, it's really just not something we need to worry about. And next up, we're gonna go ahead and get those more damage, I think. That seems like a reasonable choice. Who the fuck do you think you are? Yes. Is she dead? I need MKB. Oh, shit! Lady! Huh, somebody actually knows how to play this game. That's a bit unusual. That is definitely a bit unusual. It's over. Yeah, so these calls always happen. People always say it's fucking over. Because they start dying to the creeps. Which is somewhat understandable, right? So you see that guy over there? Yeah, he's just super fucking big. Sadly, I didn't get to show you because she instantly Hand of Midas did. So again, Hand of Midas is another way of dealing with this. Although I personally think the Lucifer's Claw is a little bit nicer. Because it kind of does the same thing. With the one advantage of it being, you know, like, on a lower cooldown. Alright, Hand of Midas has a really long cooldown. The Lucifer's Claw doesn't. And that's just, it's kind of important. That really makes a difference. Alright. So, let's see if we can maybe get a kill. We didn't have MKB last time, which certainly was a little bit of a problem. Like, the Drow Ranger kind of made that a bit tricky, but that's alright. At this stage, we don't need levels that badly anymore, right? We have our two abilities that we want to be maxed out. That's the only thing we need. Alright, everything else is nice, but not necessary. I think there's a guy up there. Not sure if I... Oh. Goodbye. Yeah, no. At this stage, okay, you need to consider, like, how powerful my hero is. Because I have maximum attack speed. because this gives me 777 attack speed. It has a lower cooldown than duration, which means I can just have it active permanently, right? Maximum attack speed, I've got Desolator reducing armor by 22. Got Evasion. I gain another 210 damage from this. I can go invisible. Yeah, I'm by no means tanky, but I don't need to be. Because people just die, right? If it comes to a one-on-one fight, I destroy everybody right now. And then I can also do this. And this is, by the way, this is what I mean. Look at this summon right now. The Lucifer's Doomling. This guy has 9,000 HP and hits for 500 damage. I really wish I could use my Death Pact on him. Because if that was possible, that would be just insane. But this guy can actually, like, seriously do some damage now. It's just funny, isn't it? I find that very amusing. But you see how hard he hits? No. Oh, shit. Okay. Should be a bit more careful than that. Oh, nice. Okay, he got me. He got me. Come at me. Well, that's irritating. No, he's not gonna get that either. Alright, it's not really a big deal. Alright, Butterfly of Sins, we do need another Butterfly. But it's not what I want right now. I want a Daedalus. Get more damage, you know, gotta maximize that. Absolutely, gotta maximize that. Got a duel coming up. So we are pretty squishy, but, oh no. I wanted to use my Death Pact at the last second, get the bonus for the fight. Okay, kill that, kill that, kill that, goodbye. Get out of here, my friends! You don't stand a chance, okay, use that. We can't Death Pact those guys. We can't. It used to be that Klings could, by the way. When they first implemented the champions, Klings could Death Pact those guys, which is just as broken as you might think. That is just as overpowered. Wait, okay, let me show you this. Okay, we got 800 damage, 150 armor. Attack speed isn't that high. Sometimes they have insane attack speed too. Oh, look at this guy. Right, he's got 2,000 damage, 400 armor. Right, I'm not really sure how people are supposed to kill these. Like, that is what I just thought. Look at me. Look at how much damage I deal. Right, you see me running around one-shotting everybody. Did you see I attacked that creep? This creep right here. I attacked this one for quite a while. I did nothing. I did no fucking damage. Because of course not. With stats like that, how are you supposed to deal damage? Right, like, I mean, this is super obvious. You just can't. Doesn't work. Why is this not working? Oh shit, I don't want the Daedalus recipe. I want this. Okay, that's better. Rapier of Pain, thank you. Yeah, but that's just what I'm saying, right? Like, with stats like that, how exactly are you supposed to be able to kill that? Like, that's what I don't understand. Because it is perfectly reasonable that I can't. Right? Just look at the values, and then you're like, yeah, obviously you can't kill that, because how? Right? It just doesn't make sense. You should not be able to kill that. Oh. Oh! Fancy? Huh. Impressive. Yeah, he just straight up beat me right there. Wow. Seems like we really got a guy that's gonna put up a fight, which is nice to see. Nice to see. A little bit unusual. Oh, we got a Lucifer's Claw down. Killing that without it is gonna take forever. Like, seriously. Oh, there she is. I wish I had a little bit of a higher level on my skeleton walk. Because, you know. Alright, nobody's buying Tomes of Knowledge. Well, I'm gonna go and pick that up and level up a bunch. Talking about a higher level skeleton walk, there we go. Nice. Goodbye. Sorry, my friend, I deal just as much damage as you do. Funnily enough, fights between me and the Drow Ranger will actually come down to just pure luck. Look at that fucking creep. There's no way. I need to go up on the cliff if I want to, like, even attempt that. See what I mean? Look! Look how much- Think about how long it takes me to kill a hero, and then think about how long it takes me to kill this fucking creep. Right, and then consider how strong I am. Right, I am doing well. I am doing very, very well. Oh shit, no, I don't actually want this. I want this, thank you. So I'm scary, right? I feel like we can safely say that. I am scary. And I don't stand a fucking chance against that shit. Takes me forever to kill. Alright. Oh, that sucks. I mean, honestly, you didn't really have the biggest impact on this game, so that's alright. Let me go ahead and just sneak in and last kill you. So where is the Drown Ranger? That's what I'm looking for. Oh, I found her. No, that's the Enchantress. Sorry. I mean, that's kind of the advantage of being invisible, you know? Oh, she's over there. She's doing the same thing to my team that I'm doing to them. Oh, no. Sorry. But you can't tank me for long enough to kill me with a blade mail. That just won't happen. Did they kill her? Good. Good. We really gotta shut down the Drown Ranger somehow. Okay, good. And go up on the cliff again. So this cliff farming is super valuable, right? As you may have noticed, this is definitely a big deal. I heavily recommend that you spend a little bit of time on the cliffs in this mode. You can get quite a bit of value out of it. I don't think so. Bosses are very powerful in this mode. No, like, if you guys go fight a boss, you'll just get one shot. We don't have anybody that can tank it. This is not gonna work. Oh, really? I don't get to. Oh my god, is the Drow Ranger in there? Oh, shit! That's not good. That's not good. Okay, killer. Nice. Nice. Well done. That was well done. Alright. Now, at this stage, it's not even just the champion creeps that are super insane, right? It's like regular creeps also get insane. I don't know what went through their mind when they made this change, right? Like, this is something I don't understand. Look at this guy. Look at how long it's gonna take me to kill it. But then also look at how much money it gives. Actually, I'm just gonna wait for my fucking Lucifer's Claw. It's gonna be faster. Right, like, kill the rest, wait with the champion until the Lucifer's Claw is ready. Go ahead and eat that guy. Get a little bit of power that way. And look at how much money I'm gonna get from him, though. 2,000 gold right there. You know, and that is not even that late into the game. Like, it gets more than that, right? So Hand of Midas, kind of, on that one would already have given us less money than, you know, just killing it. So, what are we buying here? We need an Eye of Skadi 4 for what we're going for. So, might as well pick that up right now. And it's always kind of a decent idea to just kind of get a casual King Bar. No, what's it called? Demon King Bar. King Bar is from a different mode. But yeah, the casual Demon King Bar is kind of neat. You know, it allows you to just... I don't know. Build into a powerful item later on. That's just a good item, man. But yeah, look at this guy. 48,000 HP. If I use my Satan thing on it, 49,000 HP deals 2,800 damage. Sadly, these creeps have no armor. Like, if the little Doomling had some armor, he would actually be super fucking strong. But yeah. They can help with tanking and such, you know. If we want to, we can use this guy to do a little bit of damage on the other side. Although, honestly, they do get kind of burst down quite quickly. I don't think I can kill that champion anytime soon, so I'm just gonna not bother. No, that doesn't make sense. You know, I'm wasting my time. Alright, let's go ahead and get that Demon King Bar. I think it increases the chance, yes. We do want that. The chance increase is awesome. You know, we need to interrupt the boss attacks if we want to be able to kill bosses. So, having the chance increases is very significant. These guys over there are fucking impossible to kill. Like, just straight up not possible. There is a hero that can do it. Alright, Gyrocopter is very good. I'm gonna show you Gyrocopter soon. Gyrocopter is definitely quite nasty. But regular heroes, about that. Alright, we got a little Doomling here. Not too strong, but reasonable. Really wish I could eat those. Oh, that would be so awesome, you know. Eat the little Doomling with the death pack. Let's go. I tried Helm of the Dominator too. You can't Helm of them. You cannot Helm of the Dominator. The boss creeps. Alright, it doesn't work, sadly. Okay. Ooh. I do not have a purge. I think I'm just gonna, like, feed myself to the boss. I have 18,000 gold. I need to spend it before I do that, though. Just on what? Heavy War Axe of Rage. That seems reasonable. Oh, wait. Did they kill it? They did! Oh, shit. We gotta kill bosses. We gotta kill bosses. We gotta start killing bosses right now.
Are they killing bosses?
Yeah, they killed the boss.
Oh, shit.
They have started killing bosses, which means that if we don't, we lose. No, go this guy up here. Come on, come on. Okay, let's go and get a little Doomling going on. This, okay, I have a heavy War Axe of Rage, which is kind of neat. Definitely gonna be better than the little Summerstone. I mean, we need everybody here if we want to do this.
Tusk.
Especially the Tusk, since he has an attack slow. Yes. Especially the Tusk. He's super important. Motherfucker.
We're gonna kill a wolf.
Oh my god.
Which is very quick, apparently.
That's what I mean. That's what I mean. Oh no.
For that reason, we need to kill a boss ASAP.
They killed a boss. We need the Tusk on this shit. They killed a boss. We need to kill a boss. Yes. They have boss items. Nothing we can buy with money is anywhere as strong as boss items. Dude, just go!
Oh, we can easily do this. Like, look at his speed.
Yeah, we can definitely do it.
We're already halfway dead.
I just hope they don't interrupt us.
Be careful, the mines will be too far around. Yes, Shadow Knight.
Okay. I think we can. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh my god, that fucking drop. That is garbage. Okay, come on, let's go down here. That's just... Dude, we just need to keep killing bosses. Where are you going? If anything you're doing right now does not involve killing bosses, you're making a mistake. Right? Anything that is not killing bosses is a misplay. Okay, let's just fucking go. I can tank this for a little bit. Yeah, come on, attack somebody else, man. Oh no, the Isle. I wish I had the Tusk here, but I suppose this'll do. Just really hope we get through this before the next fight. Okay, what we need is the Desolator thing. Ultimate Desolator, right? This is the single most important item in the entire game. Seriously, I'm not joking. That is the single most important item we can buy. So that's what we need. Motherfucker. Okay. We can deal with the IO, luckily. Okay, that's good.
Darkblade.
I'm gonna go ahead and roll for this too. Come on, just... No, where are you going? Where are you going? Why are you guys always going back to farming creeps? Like, how often do I need to say it? If we don't keep killing bosses, we lose. We need the Tusk aura. Tusk Sigil. There we go. Motherfucker. I actually can't win against him anymore. Oh no. And there's the Draw Ranger. Okay, don't go bottom, go up here. Okay, I can build...
Like, what do I buy next?
Frozen Desolator, like, I think. Item? Yes, okay, that's good.
Like, what item should I build?
I'm gonna get this. I'm actually gonna just equip this. 40 minus armor is pretty nice. Come on, where are you going? Wait, who asked for items?
Me, Luna.
Well, you upgrade the shit you have, right? Upgrade the MKB and shit.
Yeah.
You don't have any upgrades.
But
okay, no, now we deal a lot of damage. Look at that. Very happy about that.
Then we needed to start doing
that. Oh, that is nice. Having the Frozen Desolator is huge. Oh my god. Holy shit, what a terrible drop. Oh my god, our drops are so bad. Get fucked. Oh no. Okay, we got her. I'll trade that. That's good. Oh shit. Game got hard, man. Game got really hard, really quick. And they're on our side now. Being a bunch of assholes. Get back here! No? Okay. Oh, nice. I got both of the shards. Alright. Dude, I can't tank. You gotta go in.
Me?
Oh, somebody. I mean, you got lifesteal. I deal so much fucking damage, though. Just armor reduction. That's what's doing it. If you want to transform into that hero's very good, right? The select hero Freya.
Yeah, 8-second stun. Like, two of it.
Yeah, he's got 2 8-second stuns, so I recommend it.
I'll get him.
Why am I not attacking?
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, I just died.
Like, nobody wants a cursed eye.
I don't have any use for that.
Just get a cursed eye and then sell it. Somebody should take it.
Okay, let's get this. I need that demon's pawn. I need another.
Right, I have to stun.
Maybe I can actually just solo kill bosses. I need another dark blade.
Only problem is,
it's pretty important. It's pretty important. I'm leaving items for my teammates as well. By the way, that's why, you know, like, I'm not taking everything. I want them to be able to get something too. I think I can actually solo this. I just need good procs. Oh my god. Okay, I need to, I guess, buy a bit more distance between me and the boss. I kind of want to go down there now and, like, make sure I finish that, though, so... We're gonna see if we can do that. Go ahead and get a little bit more damage. Ooh. You guys kill that, I'll finish off that one really quick. If I get that last Darkblade, I'll be in a really good spot. The thing is, this game is just a pure DPS race in the late game. Oh my god, this is so bad again. Oh man, that just sucks. That just really sucks. Yeah, I wish we had gotten a better drop there.
If I want to kill this boss, I'm gonna need some help, son.
Alright. Let's head over there. It's Freya and sucking a lot, of course. Oh shit.
Well, shit.
Are they gonna kill it? Oh yeah, they did. Oh my god! I wasn't even there! Oh, we can't even damage her anymore. Can't even damage her anymore. This is what I mean with... This shit just gets out of hand. Shit just gets out of hand, like... I don't know. What I mean with shit gets out of hand is... Shit gets out of hand. Alright, let's go and get this guy. It's gonna help a little bit. Go ahead. There's another bop down there. Would like to kill that really quick. I mean, we got the Death Pact active currently, so that's gonna help. Oh yeah, easy. I need that dark blade. Let me have it. Oh, I got hexed. Oh, he's got auto hex? Can I hit? No. I need the moon dust as well. I'm sorry. Can I just have these things? I can build some really, really powerful items with the moon dust and the dark blade. I definitely need the dark blade. Okay, fuck yeah. I actually managed to get the good roll. Okay, so we have the ultimate desolator, which means we're actually in a spot where we can fight. And what I'm gonna buy next is I'm gonna buy the titanium bar. Titanium bar makes us invincible. No, like, literally, that's what it does. We're also gonna go in and sell this. Get this. A little bit more damage, thank you. We now have the most powerful item in the game that I mentioned earlier. If I say the most powerful item in the game, I don't say that lightly. This item is legit the most powerful item in the game, right? Like, we can actually not do anything to those anyway, though. God damn it! Look at those fucking creeps, man. That's where the Lucifer skull would be amazing. 200,000 HP, man. Like, how are you supposed to deal with that?
Do we go for a boss?
Yeah, you guys go kill bosses. I'll do some on my own. I can do them very quickly now. Okay, so we got a very, very important item now, which is the invincibility. Shit! Didn't get it off in time. Got auto hex. Oh no! I didn't know they had detection. Okay, I guess I gotta assume they have detection, but it's still irritating.
You got a Hanukkah bush.
Still very, very irritating. So we have the Soul of Titan as well, which we're gonna build into the Haganah Mushi, so we need a Dark Blade. That is a very, very, very powerful item as well, so you know. Okay, just go ahead and clear this out. Yeah, Titanium Ball makes us invincible. As in literally just straight up invincible. Which is kind of neat. Kind of a little nice. Kind of thinking about getting auto hex as well. I mean, item is good. I'm gonna pick up an auto hex. Auto hex is really, really good. There's really no other way of putting it even. It's just, oh yeah, you know, this kind of does everything. Oh, little ghosts. Okay, I'm gonna clear that out. Except for the fucking champions, of course. Don't attack the champions, you can't kill them. I can fucking one-shot heroes, but you can't kill a champion for shit. So, this item is very expensive, though. 60,000 gold on that recipe. I'm gonna pick up an auto hex for now.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Sell this. I'm still cursed, am I not? Yeah. So, go ahead and use ourselves. We do have anti-curse for during a fight with the titanium bar. Yeah, god. Oh. Sorry. Oh shit, time to go. I shouldn't fight that guy. Yeah, okay, we got auto hex, so we can actually fight a little bit, which is really good news.
Like biomatter style or yules, anything.
Okay, we need piercing blade. Oh no, don't fight him.
Thank you.
Oh wait, I got hexed?
What?
I hexed somebody back though. Oh, he's got double hex. Oh my god. I shouldn't have used my titanium bar earlier. No! Ugh! Shouldn't have used my titanium bar. That's the nice thing about the auto hex. It buys us a little bit of a distance. Right? Like, at least a little bit of time that we can use to do our things. Oh my fucking god. I can't kill these. It just doesn't work, man. Like, I can kill heroes, no problem. But these... Yeah, these creeps, no. No chance, man. Not even a little bit. Alright, so this item is awesome. And by awesome, I mean super fucking insane. A little bit silly that it exists that way in the game, but it does, so I guess that's how it is, right? What it does is it makes 40% of our attack damage pure, And every single time we hit an enemy, we permanently decrease their attack damage and armor. Now you may ask me, but why?
There was an
and
there.
To you I say, I don't make this mode. I'm not in charge of this.
I need 2 dark blades. Everyone needs dark blades. Dark blades are like the most used item in the game.
Yeah, dark blades are very important. Oh, I got a bunch of level ups, I just noticed. Actually, holy shit, I got a lot of level ups.
Since it's not used so much.
Oh, really? I'm not. That sucks. Did we lose? Whoa, yeah, we lost. Oh, man.
Oh, my frames.
That is very disappointing that I didn't get to play in a duel. I would have definitely liked to do that. I'm just hunting for people, but I can't find anybody, so I guess I might as well go kill a boss really quick. Right? At this stage, we're powerful enough to do them on our own. Which is really not that difficult after a certain point. Actually, never mind. This guy is strong. Oh, they killed the Neverdrake. Oh, that's fancy. Okay. So they're in here somewhere, right? I'm gonna buy some detection. I've had enough of this. We're just gonna go ahead and buy some detection. Because I don't know, they may just be sneaking around invisibly, you know? I'm unhappy about that. Definitely unhappy about that. Because it's just like, hey. You know, I'm trying to do things here, but I can't find anybody. So, yeah. Okay. Just kill this guy. Oh, God. Oh, there's a fight. I finally found people. I'm sorry, guys. You can handle this on your own, though. Okay, I'm affected by Demon's King Ball. Oh, there we go. Get fucked. Wait. I'm still cursed? I have BKB active. I guess it reapplies it. Wait, what was that? She killed me before I could turn around. Come on, man. Alright. We could switch to Sacken or something like that. I don't think that's what we want. I think we do want to switch hero, but not to him. But to who? Like, Kling's kind of is a little less effective at this point, just because, you know, it's pretty late into the game and such. Light my way. So, who do you switch heroes into? So that's the Metamorphosis Potion, you can use that to switch heroes, right? Phantom Assassin is super good. That is a very powerful hero. So it's Anti-Mage. Now just having the blink might be nice. I mean, I died, I know, but there's nothing we can do about that right now. Or Juggernaut. I think we're gonna give Phantom Assassin a try. Right? Seems reasonable enough. Much obliged. Okay, got the maxed out dagger here. Get this, get this. Max out the damage, of course. Go ahead and get a little bit more HP. Alright, good. So we do have invisibility, which I'm fairly happy about. Go and buy another one of these detection shards. Gotta deal with invisibility somehow, right? Oh, hello. Go fuck yourself. Phantom Assassin. She does a lot of damage. That's why I picked her. That's what makes her strong. So yeah, she's also very good at killing bosses, which is another reason to grab that hero. Because as you may notice, you get these crits and then people die. Go fuck yourself, you too. No. Nice. Look at that! Boom! We won a duel.
Wait, how did you turn...
What's up?
How'd you turn to Mortred or PA or whatever?
I bought a metamorphosis potion.
Oh shit, do those exist?
Yeah. Yeah, they do exist. I mean, come on. Oh no, actually, I mean, I guess they are somewhat hidden. I kind of can't understand why you wouldn't know. A little bit more HP. I'm not really sure if that's the right call by any means, but yeah. Also, at this point, I've had enough of their bullshit. I'm gonna buy Demonic Cross, too. Because if they are gonna make me have, you know, a Yules, then they can have a fucking Yules, too. Which one is real? I have... Wait, I don't have BKB. Somebody else activated it. Okay, well, I guess that kind of makes sense. I don't know. I kind of thought I had the BKB, but I guess not. I guess not. Oh, man. Okay, let's go and just upgrade our boots. I mean, it's about time. Honestly, I don't really think there's much of a need to get the Angel's Wings. Like, the Steam Foot Gear is perfectly fine, but...
Are you kidding me?
Which one is real? That one? No, none of them. Didn't think so. Oh, my God. Asshole.
I killed her.
Got the shard again. Gotta keep buying those shards. The fact that I don't have one is really on me.
I love Pain and Reflection.
Okay, get this. Thank you. Alright, let's see if we can maybe snatch somebody else. I mean, some sort of indication where they are on the map would be nice, but... Okay, spam BKB, spam BKB, spam BKB. Okay. Invisibility. Well, at the very least, he's cursed. So, he has to deal with that shit now. Yeah, that's my least favorite mechanic in this entire game. Like, no kidding, man. That is such a terrible idea. Whoever came up with that? Seriously? Okay, let's roll for this. Can I actually kill one of these now? Yeah, it only takes forever. Holy fucking shit. That takes longer than a hero, man. That takes significantly longer than a hero. I'm out. Screw that. I don't even need money. Where is everybody, though? I wish I had my titanium bar. I think I might just get the cooldown talents.
What?
Okay. I'm affected by what Demon's King bar. I don't know where, though. Oh, shit.
Bosses, but some have a higher
strength. Oh, no. Okay, luckily I'm pretty tanky.
Yes, if you click on the dark way, it tells you...
Get fucking wrecked!
How high the chances.
Goodbye. Oh, man.
Yeah, this is my first time playing Black Star.
That's... Oh, man, that... Oh. Seriously, again? Seems like the only thing I'm dealing with in this fucking game is the Demon King Bar, man. Oh look, I found a guy. What? How? What was that 14,000 damage?
Thank you.
Oh my god, I just took 14,000 damage from something, and I don't really know what it was. And we're cursed again. Okay, do this. And luckily we do have a Yules, right? I don't get to fight. No, I do get to fight. Let's go. Okay, well, I activated it afterwards, so I get to kill him first. And then I get to fight. What?! How?
Temporary invulnerability.
No!
Okay, let's go ahead and get a bunch of Tomes of Knowledge. It's time to level up.
Like, I have Pain Reflection.
It's time to go into, like, an intense level up session. Where we both buy and use the item simultaneously. To make sure we spend as little time as possible doing this. We may actually lose here. I mean, currently it's looking like we are gonna lose. Okay, we have a bunch of talents now. We're gonna go ahead and get cooldown reduction. Hell yeah, I want cooldown reduction, man. What does the Drow Ranger have that I don't, that makes her destroy me? That's what I wonder. Sorry.
Oh, that's Ignorance.
Oh, that's the slog. Okay, that's good.
What?
I'm gonna beat myself.
How?
I guess I don't have that much HP. I mean, I got 50,000 HP. Come on, man. Like, not 50, 15,000. Oh. Okay. Dude, I don't get this, man. I'll just kill him really quick.
Let's just kill him in 100.
Oh, here's the. Oh.
By the way.
Yeah, you don't want to do that. You die if you do that.
If you want a super strong vape meal, you should take a Phantom Bug.
Okay. Invulnerability. Well, you can't go into the fountain, you asshole.
I didn't get the dark blade.
I mean, that shouldn't really be a surprise to anybody.
I killed a boss on my own, so.
Right.
I dealt 100% of
like,
the damage.
Yes, it makes you invulnerable, but you should still not be able to go into the fountain. Don't be ridiculous.
Which one?
Okay, get this. More cooldown reduction. Oh, well.
That's how you know you messed up.
That's
how
you
know
you.
Where is he? Oh, there we go. Oh! Well, this is fucking pointless, isn't it? Oh yeah, I'm dead. Invulnerability item! Yay! Oh, man.
Oh, you changed the Stargazer? Oh, no, it's Spectre. Yeah, I thought Stargazer for a second. Because Stargazer has...
I don't know what to buy. I could get this.
Like, if it not being taken,
but if it was a consumable, I totally would. It just doesn't give me any stats, money. And I do need stats, right? I can't give up on stats, sadly. I could go for like this, I guess, diffusal style.
Take what you need. There's a dark blade.
Go ahead and just take all of these tomes.
Yes. Please, please.
If nobody wants the fucking tomes, I'll take them.
Please, I want that door plate.
I'll take it again.
Go ahead and get the...
No.
These, thank you.
Have a soul.
I'm killing nice. Balls right now, so maybe a second dark blade. Yeah, two dark blades.
Okay.
Oh, I need them. My death
laser. I already have mine.
Oh.
Yeah.
How? How? That's what I don't understand. You don't even have any items. How does the Enchantress one-shot me? I don't get it.
Ow.
This is what I don't understand.
Ursa got the other dark blade.
Okay. She doesn't even have any items to justify it, right?
Most of them isn't enough, though.
Most is never.
Okay. Are we cursed again? Of course we are. Let's see if we can find somebody. Oh, I did! Nice. BKB. Oh, everybody has it now. Yay! Let's go, I'm out. I'm out. I don't want to fight that.
What?
If everybody has it, then it just makes the entire fucking fight pointless. Nope. That's an illusion. Okay, let's see. Maybe we can find somebody. There's only two more kills for them. Oh. Very, very useful fight. Okay, let me get that crit. Nice! Shit, I'm dead. Oh, does Nikita want to come in here?
Oh. That's fair and balanced.
Hello. Hello, Nikita. Yes, Nikita, you hate this stupid game mode too, right?
I get killed. Oh, wait.
Look at this game mode, it's stupid. Everybody is invulnerable and one-shots each other.
No.
At the same time, somehow, and I don't get why. And it's just really dumb. No, you don't. Okay, goodbye, Nikita.
Ow. Well, there goes that idea.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Anyway. This is a dumb game. It's kind of funny though. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a rating on the video. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.